So probably the easiest way to insert a photo in a discussion in Canvas is actually to use the phone app. And then when you hit reply and add message, and you can type whatever it is that you want. And then if you look at all these things that you can do at the bottom, you can choose a picture and just click on it. And there it is. And that is probably the easiest way to insert an image straight into a Canvas discussion.